We are asked to find how many grams.